in the kitchen, you sound like a tetrazzini.
In Buffalo, they say I have a nice little voice.
But they know in Buffalo. In Buffalo, they thought I was an old man. Well, how do you like your part so far?
Oh, I like it. I like it because it's small. I'd be afraid to try anything bigger.
You've got something on the leading lady. You got the best song on the show. Here it is. It's finished. Come on.
What about the lyrics?
Don't give it to you now. Sit down and give me a pickup. My mother's name was Mary. She was so good and true. Because her name was Mary, she called me Mary too. She wasn't gay or airy, but plain as she could be, I'd hate to meet a Mary who called herself Marie. For it is Mary, Mary, plain as any name can be, but with propriety, society will say Marie. But it was Mary, Mary, long before the fashions came, and there is something there that sounds so square. It's a grand old name.
For it is Mary, Mary, plain as any name can be. But with propriety, society will say Mary. But it was Mary, Mary, long before the fashions came. And there is something there that sounds so square. It's a grand old name. Gee, I never cared much for my name before. It was kind of common. Gee, there are millions of Marys around.
But I didn't write it for the millions of Marys. I wrote it for one particular, very special Mary.
It's a wonderful feeling having your name written in music.
And not bad music either.
Nope, it isn't. But how will everybody know that I'm the Mary? I want to make sure that everybody knows it's written for me.
They'll know all right. When they look at you singing that song and then look at me looking at you, they'll know.
Oh, George.
Take that up an octave.
George!